Welcome to Knott's Berry Farm. I'm Laura, VP of Foods here. I'm going to take you on a tour of Peanuts Festival. Welcome. Today is the opening of Peanuts Festival. We have so many wonderful treats to take you through. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. All right, so we've been really keen on these pasties lately at Ghost Town Grill. We did one at Christmas with turkey and stuffing. This one is actually pastrami and sauerkraut Russian dressing.
Really yum.
That is Charlie Brownie's doghouse. So it's a brownie with Bavarian and a trifle on top. Really fun. Those are our naughty shakes in the back. The one on the left is a peanut, everything peanut. So it's a peanut butter cookie, it's Rice Krispie cups. And then the one on the right is a blondie. So that's a caramel salted cookie with a blondie on top with, you know, butterscotch and all that. So those are like coasters, really fun. So we, you know, the churro this year, it came to me in my sleep. I said, let's stuff it with creamy peanut butter. So there's creamy peanut butter in there, and you put it in a chocolate dipping sauce.
That sounds great.
Right? Did you know that Snoopy's favorite drink is root beer?
I didn't.
Yeah, so we did a root beer truffle. That's at the bakeries. And we're going to talk about one other fun root beer float here.
Look at
soon.
The cute little root beers on top.
I know.
Those
aren't they
so
great?
Cute.
They're so cute. All right, so our inspiration sometimes is about the characters, but sometimes it's just about maybe peanuts, right? So what can we do for our pizzas? Well, we wanted to make them very sort of Thai. So one's a Thai herb peanut, and one's a sweet chili Thai pizza.
Awesome.
They both have chicken on them.
Okay, can you make them vegetarian by leaving
sure
the chicken
can.
Off?
Yeah.
Awesome.
The kids are going to love the Smucker's deep-fried PB&Js. Those are at Grub. You take two of them, put them in funnel batter, deep-fry them, and that's peanut butter jelly in funnel. One of our funnels we're offering is the mud pie funnel. So that's got ice cream, whipped cream, chocolate pudding, and then it's got a marshmallow dipped in chocolate with peanuts all around it. Isn't that delish? We converted Fiesta Dog this year to Snoopy's Doghouse.
How clever, I love it.
I know, so this is one of the dogs, and I'll talk about a few more coming up, but that's the Olaf.
The Olaf, okay.
It's a foot long with bacon and cheese. Everything but the kitchen sink cookie.
Those look delicious.
It's got Smarties and marshmallows and drizzled with not only peanut butter, but chocolate, and there's crushed peanut on it, and it's a sugar cookie.
Everything you love and more.
Yeah, everything you love and more. In the back is a Sloppy Joe burger at Boardwalk Barbecue. It comes with a side that's on the meal plan. So, you know, Sloppy Joe's with the meat and the bacon. And I know it's a very meaty festival, lots of peanuts. So if you have allergies,
something to keep in mind.
Your festival.
Tell me about the cookie. Can we do the cookie decorating this year?
Yeah, this is the cookie decorating. Yeah, we're in Pie Kitchen. So we, you know, just a couple of cookies. You can take the icing and the sprinkles.
My kids love that. Okay,
I know, that's
definitely
really
do that.
Popular. So this is our mac and cheese at Wagon Wheel. We've got the pulled pork on top.
Awesome. So mac and cheese.
And you can ask for it without the pulled pork.
Okay. Yeah. In a cone. That's awesome.
In a cone with the naan bread. This is a calico fry. It's deep fried pickles. So it's spears or circles. And you get a combination of the two with the honey mustard sauce.
Okay. That really sounds amazing too. So that's another vegetarian option.
Yep. Meatloaf is at Ghost Town Grill with sweet potato and some spinach on top. That's an entree at Ghost Town.
Okay.
And then you got to have your character cookies.
Those are so cute. Okay. Those are going to be my kids' favorite too.
They'll love it. And then again, here's more of the hot dogs. So someone took all the name tags, but there's the Snoopy, the Beagle, the Joe Cool, the Spike, the Andy. The Bell is on the right there. That's the vegan one.
Okay.
Right
so
over here.
You've got something for everybody in every flavor.
Something for everybody.
I love that.
So
okay.
The old ones are gone. You have to adjust to these new ones for a while.
They all sound amazing.
Yeah. All right, down in front, we're not doing Charlie Brownies anymore. It's called Charlie Macaroon Time. Other stuff with Nutella.
They're huge.
I know, aren't they huge?
They're so big.
Great. More of the shakes. We already talked about the shakes. Look how great they look.
Well, they look so amazing. We need a double take.
I know. So in the front here is a Dilly Dilly Dog. That's strictly on a stick. And that is a dill pickle wallowed out with a hot dog in there and deep fried in the corn batter. The other funnel we're doing this year is the Fruity Tooty funnel, and that's got, you know, Fruity Tooty pebbles with ice cream and whipped cream, and then a Rice Krispie square on top.
Okay.
What the heck, right? With Fruity
quite
pebbles and the Rice Krispies.
Yeah. Okay.
More offerings at the bakery. There's a couple. It's a jelly roll, and in the middle is an almond apple galette.
Okay. Does the jelly roll have peanut butter in it?
It does.
Okay.
Yeah.
That sounds great too.
And then right in front is a Junkyard Dog. That's going to be a broiler. It's a foot long dog with chili and cheese. And fries on top. And then the Midwest people will love us. That's the Juicy Lucy in the back at Ghost Town Grill. It's stuffed with cheese and more cheese on top.
Wow, okay, quite a burger.
I know. We gotta always have our cake pops, you know, we love our cake pops. Papa Loca's gonna do some pepe fries. That's pepperoni, mozzarella, and marinara. And then, you know, the root beer float for Snoopy. That's a sarsaparilla root beer float because he loves his root beer. Hey, thanks so much for coming out to Knott's Berry Farm and enjoying Peanuts Festival. I hope you come and try some stuff.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.